Hi guys, we will solve the lab SQL injection vulnerability allowing login bypass. The goal is to perform an SQL injection attack that logs into the application as the administrator user. Let us access the lab. Okay, please make sure that you're proxying the traffic through burp. Click the intercept in the burp proxy and click at the login link in your browser. Okay, forward request, forward. Okay, now put in the username administrator and the password 12345678 9 and send this form to the application. Log in and now switch to your burp proxy and append these signs and forward this request to the application. Forward, forward, or intercepts off. And you see, we are logged in as administrator.